Hello and welcome back to my channel. If this is your first time of stopping by this channel, we are heartily welcome. And please do consider clicking on that red bell subscribe button. Also click on the notification bell that pops up just immediately you've subscribed so that YouTube can notify you whenever I post a new video, videos like this one. Okay, for those of you that have been complaining you don't get notifications from me, from YouTube, whenever I upload a new video, please turn on your notification. The only way you are not getting notification from me, from YouTube, when I upload a new video is because you didn't turn on your notification, okay? When you subscribe to my channel or to any channel, turn on the notification, okay? This is the only way YouTube can notify you that that person has just posted a new video. So you get the video notification as soon as the creator posts the video, okay? All right, into today's video. For today's video, I am going to show you how to enjoy, not show you, tell you how to enjoy yourself while you improve your health naturally, because you know this channel is all about natural remedies, health benefits and DIYs. All right, so I'm going to show you how to enjoy yourself while you improve your health naturally. All right, okay, today's video is for those of you that's suffering from weak erection, low sperm count or watery sperm. Weak erection, low sperm count and watery sperm, okay? So if you are suffering from any of these three things I just mentioned, please watch this video to the end, okay? You get the solution to your problem in a natural and delicious way. All right, okay, for you to get solution to this, all you have to do is to go and get bole, go and get unripe plantain. Okay, unripe plantain can be cooked boiled or roasted. It doesn't matter how you prepare it, plantain, it is going to solve these three problems: the weak erection problem, the watery sperm problem and the low sperm count problem. Okay, so how do you use unripe plantain to do this? If you are going to boil unripe plantain on its own, prepare a sauce, okay, and enjoy it with the sauce. All right, make sure you do this at least once a week. So make sure you are eating one or two unripe plantains every week, okay? Then you can also cook the unripe plantain as a porridge, as an unripe plantain porridge, okay? Or you can roast the plantain, the unripe plantain, and enjoy it with your roasted, your grilled fish, or you enjoy with peanuts, groundnuts, okay? But what is important is whatever method you are going to use to enjoy this unripe plantain, make sure you have these three ingredients into it. You add three ingredients into it, okay? The red onion, garlic and ginger. Red onion, garlic and ginger. All right, these three ingredients are very important. They play important roles, okay, when it comes to dealing with these problems. So make sure that whatever method you're using to enjoy, to cook this unripe plantain, to cook and eat this unripe plantain, make sure you have ginger, garlic and red onions, okay? So when you're boiling your unripe plantain, how do you add these three ingredients? Make a sauce and use and add these three ingredients into the sauce: the red onion, the ginger, the garlic. Add them into the sauce and enjoy your boiled unripe plantain. Then if you're cooking it as a porridge, as an unripe plantain porridge, make use of these three ingredients. Add them into the porridge. You can easily add it, you can easily grind them and add it into your porridge, okay? Then if you're going to enjoy unripe plantain as roasted unripe plantain, please also make a sauce with these three ingredients and you enjoy it, okay? Or you can even prepare your grilled fish with it. I know I'll still see some of you going to the comment section and asking me, how do you take this, how long do you take this? Eat this at least every week one or two unripe plantain every week. All right, this is going to go a long way in solving these problems. Okay, so remember, if you are suffering from low sperm counts, weak erection, or watery sperm, make use of just eat unripe plantain, whatever, in whichever way you want to eat it. Just make sure it is unripe plantain, not ripe plantain. Okay, all right, loves, I've come to the end of today's video. If you love this video, as usual, give me thumbs up, and see you in my next video. Remain blessed.